1800, somebody gave me a book about these guys, and these guys, I love these guys writing. They were like, they were French, and they were writing this. They were like breaking the rules of poetry up to that time. They were like writing what would now be considered like rock lyrics.
And
they were just incredible. But they were despicable people. They just drank and they drank and they drank and they drank and they drank. And they had wild sex. Debauchery, were self-absorbed, horrible, selfish people, but their writing was like genius. And so the first time I met Ace Carl, I thought to myself, this is how those guys must have smelled. Dying to get into heaven just ain't our way.